Hello, welcome to Madam Computer Training Channel. Today our attention will be focusing on how to rip a CD. Many are times when you are using audio CD, it may be difficult for you to extract its content, and even when you extract it, it may not be able to play. Take for example, having here a CD. I'm going to extract the content of this CD. Actually, this one is not in MP3 format, because if it was in MP3 format, you can just extract it, or you can just insert it into your system and copy it and paste wherever you want. It will be quite okay. But this is normal audio CD. That means if you actually extract, it may not play at the end of it. Let me show you what I mean. I've just inserted the disk. Now I'm coming here. Alright, now these are the content. If I'm copying, like for example, I'm going to copy some of this by highlighting and just right clicking, copy normal. I want to paste it on my desktop. Let me use this new folder, and you can see them here. Good. It's actually copying. You can see it there. I'm gonna remove the disk so that I can actually show you what I'm talking about. It's not gonna play. Now I have removed the disk, as you can see. Alright, if you are making effort to play, it's not gonna play. Why? Because you are using the wrong method. So I'm gonna teach you in this tutorial how you can use a Windows Media Player in order to rip the content of that CD. So let's go. I'm gonna click on start. And type there, you can type Windows Media Player. If it does not show at the bottom, just type Windows Media Player, it will show. All right. Windows Media. All right, you can see it there. Just open Windows Media Player. Remember that we are trying to use this media player to rip the content of this DVD, or sorry, of this audio content, of this audio. So after opening this, what you need to look for is, you can just locate the disk. Okay, you can see the disk here. If you notice, we have here rip. Okay, you have rip somewhere here. All right, rip status. All right, let's click on rip. When you click on rip, you may need, you see all of them have to be highlighted, the one you want to rip. All right, you come in here, you can see what you have here, rip CD. So just click on rip CD. And when he has started ripping, you are going to see this red icon or red ribbon, and you will see stop. As well as the ripping status, you can see that he has started ripping the verse one now. And it's at many percentage, 70, 80, and so on and so forth. Now it's done with number one. It's going to the second one, and on and on and on. So I'm going to fast forward the video so that it will not take much time to see the ending. At the end of the day, I'm going to show you where you can locate the already ripped ones. Okay. So with these, you will be able to see them and play them whenever you want to. So with this, you can be able to rip the content of your audio CD or DVD. So long as it's audio, you can rip it with the help of Windows Media Player with ease. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Alright, I will just stop it at this is the fifth one. After this, okay, you can just stop. I'm stopping it. To stop, you come in here. Of course, you can rip it from the beginning to the end. Of course, you can do that by just allowing it to rip to the end. But if not, just come here and click on what? Click on stop rip. Stop rip. Alright, as soon as it's done with this part one, I'm gonna do that now, okay? And then let's see where it can be located. Good. I've stopped it. Okay. I've stopped it. Now let's go and find out where we can see this rip file. It is expected that on the folder titled music, on the music folder, you should be able to see the files you have ripped. Now you can see it's will come create a folder name unknown artists, please. So just open the unknown artists, unknown. Now these are the tracks that was ripped. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. So if you have any comments or any question, please leave it at the comment section. I will be so glad to help you accordingly. So please subscribe, leave the comment, and like this video, share it to others. I hope to see you in this tutorial. Have a nice day. Bye for now.